Hello, my name is Zeke, and I am funky. I'd like to recite a poem I wrote about Citadelle des sens by Numa Amun. Numa Amun, artist in the Triennale Quebecoise, did an anatomical drawing that was an isometric cross-section of a face making people pause. Done up in green, felt more than seen, could have been made by a machine. The others in the series were drawings of body parts stuck on a wall. There must have been theories, because Citadelle des sens didn't impress me at all. Thank you.